you drive around. You're going to hurt yourself, you're going to hurt somebody else. Okay? If you drive like that during the race, you're going to see a black flag, and we're going to kick you off the track.
Hey, Joanna, I have Kelvin going back to 74.
That's not a good enough excuse because I'm watching how you're driving. And if you could put, your foot down on the gas pedal, you could put your foot on the brake pedal. I will go look at that, but what I'm telling you now is if you drive the same way, you're going to get black flagged and off during the race.
Boost button in that thing or what?
One more.
Let's do it.
power unit wasn't quite there.
Gentlemen, up there, please.
All right, can I get everybody's attention, please? I'm just going to talk about the race quickly. Also, give them some time to top up your fuel tanks. All right, so now everyone qualified. Group 3, I have the times in my hand just to get your attention. So now for the race, I believe I have, Alex, Edwin, and KK. You guys are the leaders in each of the groups. Can you guys raise your hands, please? Edwin, Alex, KK, and where's Edwin?
Edwin!
In the back, okay. So you guys are leading the pack out of the place for your race, okay? Group 3 on the call, you brought in the cart to in random order. I don't know what it is, but when group 1 gets back into their cart, as always, get back into the same cart number. You might not be in the right spot. That's fine. Don't worry about that right now, okay? Begin your cards when you get you guys in the right order according to the qualifying sheets. And then once we send you out, I believe Edwin is the qualifier in group 1, right? You're in group 1? Okay, so you're going to lead the pack out for group 1. You've managed to... You set the pace. So as fast as you can, on the first lap, we call the formation lap. We're going to pass it. You just follow the person in front of you. When you leave the pit, they'll say you go fast. That's fine, but once you get to that big left-hand corner, you know, big hole back there, once you get to that area, I want you to slow down, okay? About 50-60% full speed. The idea is to bunch up the whole pack. So everyone's going to bunch up. You get as close as you can get to the person in front of you without hitting them, okay? Still low passing, all right? So you're going to maintain that pace, 50-60% full speed. This seems like a nice little train, and you guys are almost touching, okay? I don't want to see any hitting, but almost touching. So I can stay in that little formation, back stretch, last three corners, and then as you're coming through the last corner, as you're coming around the last corner, if each of the corner like how you guys look, meaning you're in the right formation, then you get the green flag, you can put your foot down and you can start racing, okay? If not, you get the yellow and it means that someone screwed up, you gotta do it all over again, try to get your formation right. Next time around, hopefully you get the green. Now, once you do get the green, this race has started, you can put your foot down, but we have a rule around here that you don't want to be too passing. Happen through these first two corners, so that little left and little right. Once you're going up towards that hill, be very cautious, okay? You can make a move once you get up there, but if you're going up that hill and you pass whoever's in front of you before you get to the top of the hill, we're not going to do anything about it, like take advantage of the situation, that's fine. But if you get to the top of that hill in the first lap and you're still beside the person you're trying to pass, slot back into your position. You have 8 laps to figure something out. It's a lot of time for someone that's in front of you to make a mistake and to take a spot, okay? What we don't want to see is people forcing their way through for an overtake when there is an opportunity there, all right? Then you can cause an accident. If you have an accident near the top of the field, then it can cause a big pileup. If it's near the back of the field, then you spend the next 8 laps or so trying to catch up to everybody else, and that's not fun either, okay? So be very smart on the first lap. You can't win the race if you don't finish, right? So, that being said, I'll get to group 1 to get ready, and you guys can meet me in the pit.
Yeah.
Catch Pokemon that are like have the red thing, like the giant ones, you get more XP and it levels up your Pokemon over time.
Well, I have a boat, so I don't have any Pokemon to catch anyways.
I know, but if you die, you can go catch them.
No. Done. Touge.ca.